No word from inside for some 15 minutes now. ACN officers have the mall completely sealed off. And ACN Chief Alan Sharp is at the scene. Mr. Sharp, what's the latest on the situation?
Intelligence suggests a group of armed terrorists, members of the Underworld Syndicate, are holding a number of people hostage.
Does this look like the work of Don Fulci?
It's too early to speculate, Kate. But I promise you that whoever's responsible will be brought to justice.
Now, Angela Stern, kidnapped at gunpoint. What's she feeling right now?
I've known Angela a very long time, and she's a special kind of lady. I'm sure she'll be...
Wade, we're kind of busy here.
I know. I need a route into the mall, Chief.
Forget it. No one's going in. I've got strict orders to sit back and hold the perimeter.
What happens to Angela Stern in the meantime?
What's with the sudden concern?
She's my boss. Lose her, and I'm out of a job a second time.
The Syndicate's got Esteban Ramirez running the show. Guy's a psycho. Kidnapping and murder are just his hobbies. You give him an excuse and he'll kill everyone in there.
So, we sit back and do nothing? Is that what you want?
No, damn it, but I have orders.
That's politics. I can do this, Chief. Number one, remember?
We've got all the entrances sewn up. You'd never get past. But, there may be a way in through the sewers.
Mark it on my map.
Damn amnesia must be contagious. I forgot what a pain in the neck you are. Now play it smart, Wade. Keep those hostages alive and you might come out of this okay. But it goes bad and you're on your own.
Bomb's all set.
All except the one on the security unit. Ramirez is gonna prime that personally. Now there's a guy enjoys his work.
No kidding. I wouldn't want to be one of those hostages, not with him calling the shots.
I don't know. A spell tied up with that Stern babe wouldn't be so bad.
No chance. They got her stashed somewhere cozy. Orders are she doesn't get hurt. Figure she's only here to get people's attention. Either that, or someone up there likes her.
Someone down there wouldn't mind a piece either.
Thank you.
Someone took out the circuit card.
Jack!
Angela, are you okay? Did they hurt you?
Only my dignity. Though I'm getting kind of stir-crazy. They have me in an elevator shaft, stuck somewhere between floors. Where are you?
Inside the mall. Window shopping for terrorists. Though right now, they're kind of thin on the ground.
Be careful. I think maybe it's a trap.
How'd you get a VM past them?
There are some places they don't body search. The one guy got pretty warm.
I'll bet. Do you know which elevator you're in?
I'm not sure, but if I keep the VM switched on, you should be able to track me by the signal.
Got it. Hang on in there.
Keep an eye out for the other hostages, Jack. Some of them were beat up pretty bad. These guys play rough.
So do I.
Yes, yes, yes.
Project Millennium's right on course. Am I lucky, or am I just the best?
You're the best, boss.
This controls the mall security systems. Keeps our friends from the ACN out. Take care of it. I'm gonna go prime the charge on the security unit. Then it's time to make a withdrawal from the bank. What time you got? Rest of the charges are already set to blow. It's gonna be like the 4th of July around here. Make sure no one follows me to the sewers. And keep an eye out for that asshole Wade. You see him, you know what to do.
Hey, boss.
It's all up here. That's leadership.
No, please. I have money.
Say goodnight to the folks.
Oh, God! We'll be right back.
Angela?
Jack, get me out of here!
Hang on. I'll find something to pull you up. Are you okay?
Better for seeing you. What kept you?
I always get lost in walls. Guess Fulci had some unfinished business with the Sterns.
The hostages are a diversion. Same with the bombs in the mall. I overheard one of Ramirez's goons. They're robbing the Millennium Bank.
That's nuts. Credit chips are tracked electronically.
They're not stealing credits. They're hacking the mainframe, siphoning funds from the entire network into offshore accounts. Every small-town Joe sees his life savings vanish, while the syndicate suddenly gets richer than the government.
And more powerful. How do we stop them?
We don't. We join them. If we can hook my computer into the bank's mainframe, I should be able to scramble the transfer requests so they're no longer recognized.
We better be quick. Ramirez is headed through the sewers to the bank.
I'll go back to the house, start on a program. You get to the bank. Call me when you're ready to hook me in. Be careful. Ramirez is an animal. Jack? Thanks.
Angela? Angela!
I'm okay. That means the bank's security unit has been blown. I'll find a way out. Get after Ramirez.